people dancing in the aisles in a supermarket? I don't think so. And what supermarket lets you win a car for shopping there? And then throws in another car for good measure? Do people have a good time shopping here? Well, I'll tell you. When you reach into a shelf and pull out $5,000, you're having a great time. This supermarket has already given away over $2 million, and they're ready to give away more. What supermarket are we talking about? Supermarket Sweep. So today, who's got the Tootsie Roll Pops? Jessica and Jerry. Okay, you're on. Who's got the Olay Moisturizing Bar? Cece and Kat. Okay, you're on. And who's got the Famous Amos Cookies? Mark and Tom. Supermarket Sweep. And here's the host of our show, David Kuprecht.
Hi, and welcome to Fantastic Friday. It is the final day of Double Your Money Week on Supermarket Sweep. Now, here are the three teams we have invited back. They've won the right to be here today by achieving higher sweep totals than all the other teams in this week's Tournament of Champions. Today, we will have a super sweep. It's super because at the end of today's sweep, the team that has the highest total doesn't have to run around our market to look for the $5,000. They will automatically double their winnings to $10,000. So let's start everybody off with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There it is. You guys ready to double your money?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go on with our mini sweep, a chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. First players, get your hands on your buzzers. I have a turnip, a banana, a leek, and a yam. I'll make it a stir fry in a skillet.
Spam.
Tom?
Spam.
Cat.
Pam.
In a skillet sprayed with Pam. There you go, Cat. You got the 10 seconds. Cece, you know what you have to do. Get that specially marked Pam back to me in 30 seconds or less, $50. 20 seconds or less, $100. And go. Go, Cece. Well under 20 seconds, that's $100. Congratulations. All right, Cece, you can just relax for a second while we say hello again to Mark and Tom. Hi, guys. Welcome
hello.
Back.
Thank
Mark,
you.
Would you remind us how you know Tom?
He's my best friend.
And Tom, you guys are both flown in from?
Virginia.
Virginia. Good. Thanks for coming. Now, Jerry, would you remind us how you know Jessica?
Jessica's been my girlfriend for 2.5 years.
All right. Now, let's see here. Cece, remind us how you know Kat.
Kat is my best friend.
And Kat, as I remember, we made it on your list. What was that?
You are on my top 10 list of things I want to do before I check out, and I am doing a three-peat.
That's right. Your first time earlier this week and now today. That's terrific. And Cece, you also watch the show with your daughter.
Yes, my 8-year-old daughter, Allie, loves this show, and she keeps asking me when she can come on. I told her I had to wait 10 years of watching to come on, so by the time 10 years is up, she'll be 18, she can come on.
There you go. You guys ready to play the game? Let's see if we can double your money. We're going to give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means Jerry, Cece, and Mark. See you guys in a little bit. All right, now we're going to test your dollar cents. So I want you to look at these three items right off of our shelves. First of all, we have a package of 2 Master Lock luggage locks, then a 5-ounce box of Gerber Graduate Sweet Potato Crisps, and a 2.7-ounce stick of Degree Mountain Air Deodorant. Which one sells for over $4? Over $4. You think it's number 1, number 2, or number 3? Lock in your answer now. 10 seconds if you're right. 30 seconds if all three of you nail it. Okay, Jessica, what did you say?
I said number 1, the Master Lock.
You like the locks, all right. Kat, how about you?
I said number 1, the Master Locks.
And you like the locks as well. Tom.
David, I also chose number 1, the Master Lock.
You all like those Master Locks. All right, well, let's see. The product up here that does sell for over $4 is... It's number 3, the deodorant at $4.39. So unfortunately, I can't give anybody 10 seconds there, but stay with us. When we come back, we'll have lots more games, lots more opportunities for our players to build up their sweep time, where one team will double their money to $10,000.
Thank you. Next.
We got the cheese.
Better. Good. Try to make it funnier. A for effort. You again? Now it works.
See who passed the whammy auditions on Press Your Luck, weekdays at 10, only on Buzzer.
Genius!
Welcome back to Double Your Money on Supermarket Sweep. And because this is a special week, we want to put more time and more money in the game, so we're going to have a second mini sweep. Get your hands on your buzzer. When it comes to beverages, there is no debate. Some people like soft drink, but I'll... Cece.
V8.
I'll have a V8. All right, Cece. All right, Kat, it's your turn. Let's see if you can get the $50 by getting the specially marked V8 back to me within 30 seconds. 20 seconds or less, I'll double it to 100. And go, Kat, go. Kat. You made it back under 30 seconds. That's $50. Congratulations. All right, now it's time to play another game. So that means that Jessica, Kat, and Tom, we'll see you all later. Okay, for you three, we're going to play fill in the blank. I'm about to show you a statement that has one blank in it, something that we sell in our market. Now all you have to do is fill in the blank as you read us the entire statement. Hands on your buzzers. Here we go. Tropical blank sticks. Mark.
Tropical fish sticks.
There you go. Here's the next one. Hammer and blank polish. Jerry.
Hammer and arm polish.
Nope. Mark.
Hammer and shoe polish.
Nope. Cece.
Hammer and nail polish.
There we go. Leave it to the woman up there. Here's the next one. Club blank board. Jerry.
Club dartboard.
Nope. Cece.
Club medboard.
Nope. Mark.
Club chalkboard.
No, club sandwich board. Sandwich board. Here's the next one. Body blank muffins. Body blank muffins. Body English muffin. Here's the last one. Trail, blank, and match. Jerry.
Trail, mix, and match.
There we go. All right. Okay, let's go on to our next game. It's called This or That. Now, I have a series of questions that can be answered by one of two choices. Jump in when you think you know which one is correct. Get it right, you earn an additional 10 seconds, but you have to play carefully because if you get it wrong, we give 10 seconds to each of your opponents, okay? Here's the first question. Hands on your buzzers. Peas or corn? Which is the basic ingredient in hominy? Cece?
Peas.
No, the correct answer is corn. So that means we give 10 seconds to Jerry, 10 seconds to Mark. And hominy is made from hulled and dried kernels of corn. Here's the next one. Angel food cake or pound cake, which contains no butter? Mark.
Angel food cake.
You got that one. Here's the next one. Consommé or conserve, which is a clear soup made of meat, fish? Mark.
Consommé.
Consommé, that's right. Conserve is a jam-like mixture of fruits and nuts. Chop suey or chow mein? Which dish originated in America? Chop suey? Cece?
Chop suey.
Chop suey is right. Chow mein originated in China. Dental floss or knitting yarn? According to Joey Green's encyclopedia, which is the better choice for hanging pictures on a wall? Mark?
Dental floss.
Yes, it is dental floss. I guess it's stronger than knitting yarn. Here's the last one. Feta or Limburger? Which is a soft cheese from Germany? Mark.
Limburger.
Limburger it is. Feta is a Greek cheese. So, let's see. Jerry's team has a minute and 50. Cece's has 2:10. Mark's has 2:30. It's round robin time. Come on up here, partners. All right, we're going to play scrambled letters. As you know, this is your last chance to pick up some extra seconds. Every correct answer is worth 10 seconds. Six of these 60 seconds are up for grabs. Here's the first one. Carbonated. Jerry.
Diet Coke.
Let's see. Okay, change places. Here's the next one. Frozen. Deep dish or classic? Jessica.
Red Baron.
Let's see. Okay, switch. Here's the next one. Solution. For cleaning. Contact lenses. Solution. Mark.
Opti-Free Express.
Jerry.
Opti-Free Express.
That's it. Okay, switch. 10 seconds between each team. Here's the next one. Multigrain. Bait. Jessica.
Sun Chips.
Say. Okay, switch. And the next one. Problem Solvers. Aroma. Mark.
Odor Eaters.
Let's find out. Okay, switch. Here is the last one. Liquid or Sheets. No. Jessica.
Snuggle.
Let's see. That is it. All right, so Jerry and Jessica have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Cece and Kat have 2 minutes and 10 seconds, plus the $100 you got in the first mini sweep, plus the $50 you got in the second mini sweep. Mark and Tom have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Wow. Who's going to run the big sweep? Who's going to run? Jessica, Cece, and Mark. Don't go away now. When you come back, you will see Jessica, Cece, and Mark running wild through the aisles to build up their big sweep totals. The team with the highest sweep total will double their money to $10,000 right here on Supermarket Sweep.
It's the perfect pairing, the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour.
This is a marriage of two of your favorite TV games.
Weeknights at 10 on Buzzer.
40 seconds, you'll start first. Jerry and Jessica, you also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Cece and Kat, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Oh, this is going to be good. It's very close times here. And you folks at home, pay special attention to this big sweep. You will see $5,000 winners who are expert shoppers running through our aisles. They know the score. They have been here before. And now for you guys, listen carefully because these are the special big money makers we have for you in the market in today's big sweep. Now, today's biggest money maker is our International Bread Center. And it's filled with all different kinds of breads and rolls and bagels. However, this is what I want you to bring back today. 2 giant pretzels, 3 sesame bagels, 1 cinnamon roll. Now put them in a bag sealed with a twist tie, then put it in your cart before the sweep is over. You'll earn an extra $250. Also, during the big sweep, you will hear my voice announcing the manager special. In the market, you'll see a display with all different kinds of products. Well, 3 of them have a star on the bottom. Put one of those specially marked cans in your cart or get it over the line before the bell. We'll add an extra $200 to your total. You remember, though, only one of those for a customer. Also, bring back the amount of candy we need, and that's going to be worth $200. And don't forget our bonus specials worth up to $250. Oh, boy, here we go. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes not only wins the game, but we will double their original $5,000 winnings to $10,000. This is going to be fun. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Mark and Jessica will take off. All right. On your mark, get set, and go!
Come on, baby. This is it, the final show of Double Your Money Week. The 3 teams you're seeing today scored the highest big sweep totals all week. So they're back today for a chance to double their previous winnings of $5,000 to $10,000. And so pay special attention, because what you're watching is truly a sweep of champions. Now, Mark's in our houseware section getting a whole fistful of Polaroid film. Jessica reaches up for dazzling white tooth polish. Now she's reaching up for Benefiber worth $17 each. Next, she reaches in for Tagamet tablets. That's smart shopping. Mark goes into the deli section and starts scooping up big chunks of cheese. Hey, do you see that Fiji water bonus in front of his cart? Look, I wonder if Mark sees it. Is he going to take it? Yes, he does, of course. Here comes our final team, though, looking to double their money.
One, and go!
With a smile on her face, Cece sweeps into the market. Another champion who wants to double her team's $5,000 to $10,000. Hey, this is smart, reaching down for pledge privates. Five are worth 70 bucks, and wow, five floor waxes at once. Well, here's Jessica at the Red Center. She got one cinnamon roll, and now two giant pretzels. But look at Mark. What's he picking up there? A Pepsi bonus, dropping off the Fiji water bonus. We've never seen that before, but you're allowed to do it. It could be a smart move if the Pepsi bonus turns out to be worth more than the Fiji water. Meanwhile, at the Bread Center, Mark is reaching in for two giant pretzels. He needs three sesame bagels. He's got one, two, and three. Yep, he got them. Just needs one cinnamon roll, and he's looking. Cinnamon rolls. Yes, he got it. Nice. Cece's working very hard in the deli section, lifting up those big wedges of cheese. It's tiring to do, but she's doing it and managing to smile. Hey, now Jessica of Team 2 has our Gas X bonus and a very full cart. Oh my goodness, she's going to make that cart even heavier with these big sides of beef on top of everything else. It's kind of tricky to balance that meat and the Gas X bonus. She's doing it though, but I hope she's careful enough to not drop anything. And oh my goodness, one of the beef dropped and she picked it up. And look, there's another beef. Wow. Hey, now she's going for the Gas X bonus. The rule is a shopper has to get the bonus across the red line, and oh no, her partner stepped over the line to get it. It won't count. Well, Mark's got a clean cart, and now he's loading up on big sides of beef. He got five in no time at all. Cece's at the Bread Center. She's got two giant pretzels. What she needs now are three sesame bagels and one cinnamon roll. What's she looking for? The sesame bagels, good. She's got one, two, and a third. Very good. But listen up. Here comes David's announcement.
Attention, shoppers. The manager special for today is Carnation Evaporated Milk.
Will any of our shoppers go for the manager special? We'll see. Jessica's busy getting Presto and antifreeze. But back to Team 3. Looks like Cece's getting a little tired hauling in those giant turkeys. They go for $26, even $28 a piece. Hey, look, Mark's there also looking for turkeys himself. Remember what's at stake here. Each shopper knows, win this big sweep, and they double your $5,000 winnings to $10,000. Cece's cart is full of turkeys and cheeses. Now she's loading in Farmer John hams. That cart is heavy, but she's still smiling. Look at Jessica loading in these big chunks of cheese. While she's doing that, let's go over to the manager special. Do you know who's there? Cece, looking for the Carnation evaporated milk with a red star on the bottom of the can. She doesn't seem to see it yet, and well, she gives up. Which team do you think is going to double their money to $10,000? Team 1, 2, or 3? Stick around!
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks once again, Randy West. And our official checkers are standing by. In a few seconds, we'll find out which team has the highest big sweep total. And you folks who watch our show know what the next step is. The winning team has to run around the market looking for the money. Well, not today. The winning team will automatically win this $5,000. Stick around.
You need more.
Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep, and this is it. Our checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. Let's hit those total buttons and find out which team won the Double Your Money Sweep. Now, no one got our manager special, but you got a lot of stuff. Let's add it up. All right, first of all, we have Cece and Kat. You got the bread I asked for. That's $250. You also picked up a mini sweep earlier in the game for $100. And you got the second mini sweep for $50. We add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $885. Okay, Jessica and Jerry, you also got the bread I asked for, $250. We add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,358. With Jessica and Jerry into the lead. All right, Mark and Tom, you also got the bread. Bread was very popular, $250. You have a bonus. Let's see how much your Pepsi is worth. It's worth $200. Now, we add that to all your groceries. If your grand total is higher than $1,358, you win the $5,000. If not, Jessica and Jerry do. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,502. Mark and Tom do win the game. Congratulations, guys. Come on over here. All right. So I'm guessing, but it was worth the trip to Virginia.
Oh my God.
Taking a couple days off work. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We're going to add up everything you've won, all right?
All right.
The first time you were on, you won $5,000. With today's winning, that's a total of $10,000 just in your big sweep. Now, when we combine all of your big sweep total, your total winnings come to $14,611. Congratulations. David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Remember, the next time you're in a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the money you could win on Supermarket Sweep.
Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.